Good afternoon, students. So we are starting the problem number 5 on passing the general mix. These are the transactions. Problem number 5, generalize the following transactions. Following transactions means kelagina transaction vyavahara. So first, in the on the year deposit into bank. So cash So let's pass the journal entries in the book. So now pass the journal entries by one in the chronological order. So first transaction is here. Which is the first transaction? That is business started with goods and cash. So on the November 1st. By investing cash in goods. So one account is cash account and one more account is stock account and capital account. So identification of accounts are in this transaction. One is cash account because cash is invested by the fees, 1,50,000. And stock also, books of stock. Stock of books also in investing, that is for rupees 50,000. And both are investing as a capital account. So like that, you have taken as a capital account. So first account is cash account. So that is asset. Cash is asset. So apply the rules of asset. Asset increase in the asset should be debited. So by investing the cash, your business cash will be increasing. So that's why it is debited. And stock. Stock is also asset. Stock of goods also asset. So that's why. By investing stock of goods, your business stock of goods will be increasing. So that's why it is also debited. And apply the rules of capital. Capital is apply the rules. Capital fails to increase, that should be credited. And when it should be debited, that is decreased then. So here, by investing cash and stock, your capital account will be increased. That's why it will be credited. It depends on marginality. So let's write the business started with cash and goods. Cash and goods. And amount cash is rupees 1,50,000 and stock of goods. Debit for amount 50,000. Total capital is now 2 lakhs. 2 lakhs capital. So draw one line after finishing first transaction. Second transaction is on November 3. What is the transaction? That is purchase goods from Harish. Purchase goods. So purchase the expense. So purchase account is debited. So when it is expenses will be more or increasing, on that day expense account will be debited. So purchase is expense. So it is a correct transaction. Harish, instead of cash, we have to take customer service, supply account. Harish account. B. Sales are different credit types. Which direction that is? Cash paid to Harish. Cash paid to Harish. Because you are purchasing the goods from Harish on credit basis on November 3. And November 10, you are paying the cash to Harish. So on November 10, cash is paid here. When you are paying the cash, your Harish account is credited now. When you are paying the cash, Harish account will be debited. Thank you. Credit card. B. Sold.
Debit is equal to credit column. Tally should be made there.
So tally out the table. Yes, for the number tally amount. Here tally amount becomes 3,16,900. Both sir, 3,16,900. Make it confirm. Make sure that tally amount is correct or not. So by using calculators, by use the calculators, you make sure that tally amount is correct. So thank you.